How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today we'll be doing my foot champs games. Now today it's gonna be a little bit of a twist. Every time I lose a game, I will eat a bean boozle if I lose a game. Now we've got, now if you don't know what bean boozles are, they are jelly bean flavors, a good flavor and a bad flavor. So you could have watermelon or snot, or you could have berry blue or toothpaste. Basically, I'm going to do an example. If I lose a game, I'll do an example. This one doesn't count, just do an example. I'll close my eyes, pick one out. It's blue. There we go, it's blue. So that one requires blueberry or berry blue, whatever, or toothpaste. I'll eat it. I don't know when I got berry blue. These turn up good, or they could turn really, really bad. This is the team I'm going for. There's a new player I've got in the team. It's Footies Trance 2. Different types of the card. It's a pink card, and it's also the transferred Eden Hazard to Real Madrid. And I've also got the transferred thingy on the bench as well. Griezmann from Barcelona. So it's going good so far. I'm going to try and get to elite. If I get in the top 100, I'll go for it. So I take a 2-0 win. That's a very, very good start. I was only going to do every goal conceded, but I'd rather do every goal game on this. Always put it 2-2. Oh, there we go. There we go, 4-1. So 3 out of 3. 3 wins and 0 losses. It's very good. Southampton. I'll be surprisingly embarrassed if I lose to that team. 0-0. Yes. Large up scored. Imagine if I didn't have to eat any bean boozles. Ooh. Ooh, got Roberto Firmino. Yes. Laudrup scored. Neymar, Hazard, and 2 Mbappe goals. So it's going very, very well. 6 out of 6. Sorry about the camera just going a bit dark. I do apologize. Oh dear, oh my god, the other thing. Yeah, still better than Emo Storm. And Hazard Storm. Hazard score with an assist from Roberto Carlos. Five elite packs with five champ player pick packs. 1-0 there. It's going very well for me so far. Both of our things did that. I don't know, I've flipped over and put something in. 1-12. City lost 4-0 to Mbappe, Maradona, Laudrup and Neymar. Maradona scored in the 111th minute. Just for the sake of it, I'm just going to eat one just for the views. It's green. I didn't lose the game, I'm just going to eat one. Just for the heck of it. Now, I need to hit the like button if it's going to be a good one. Well, it was green. So I'm shooting at watermelon or snot. I don't know what I got there. So if you tried the green one before with Bean Boozles, just leave a comment down below which one you got. Was it watermelon or snot? There's like another one, there's like a good flavour, I don't know what it is, but I think there's another one that's called lawn clippings. I think this one called lawn clippings. Bad one for the green one. 16 out of 16, we're still in business, boys. Neymar has a hat trick.
Woo!
And Hazard scored in the second half. This one is cola or cat food. I think that was cat cola. Yeah, I'm not that much of a taste on it. 2-0. Maldini, Mbappe. Maradona, Hazard. I mean, I'll take one defeat anyway, because I'll stay in the top one. FC Porto, 10 games remaining. Yes, we're winning. I don't think we're beating any of these guys anymore. So leave a like if you want to see more Bean Boozle challenges. Just let me know in the comments. If you want me to do another one of these foot champs, Bean Boozles, just let me know. Or like a beer pong and Bean Boozle edition, let me know. If you've got any Bean Boozle challenges you want me to do, just put them in the comments down below. minute 112 for Thiago Silva that scored. Come on, Man United, I want to beat United. Please, I want to beat United. But yes, Roberto Carlos, yes! Maradona scored, and he wins the game for us. So I think I'm going to be finishing in top 100 today. Minutes in the video, and I'm very, very positive. Except for that one defeat I had. Got Roberto Carlos scored, Maradona scored, Hazard scored, Maradona scored, and then Insigne scored. And Oblak. Ooh, two more. Hazard and Mbappe. And Insigne scored as well. Should be me another conceded goal. 5 games to go. I'm definitely not getting past, not getting to goal. I've been staying in elite. Two games to go, and then we're going to be ending the video. Stop warming my room. The final game of football. Please, can I stay one game as a defeat? One defeat. Right, that's going to be, that's my weekend league finish. Right then guys, that's all I'm doing today, is my weekend league games. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button, and make sure you also subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I'll see you guys next time for a brand new video.